who would do that? Put me in the wrong category straight away. Even though I put it in the right category. Collect these here dailies and do the usual. And level up some of this pike to get it full scale. This is just to keep the stream of the channel up to date with the games, or else it'll fall off. I'm past level up. Yep. Kill three, slay three players, behemoths or frost. Get the bounties on. Nearly missed it there or something, did I? Right, let's go. Let's go. Getting the buttons mixed up here because it's friggin'. What do you call that? The surge? I'm hitting my right trigger and right bumper instead of Y or X. Sure. It says flame ones, but it's... Oh, well, that was a flame one, wasn't it? I think they were both flame ones, weren't they? I keep thinking they're not. Where'd that go? Did it fall off? Or is it... Oh, that's a good tag team out there. Why is that a weak spot, but it doesn't? It's not a weak spot. See that? Like, I'm losing all my fucking stamina trying to fucking hit the thing. And I'm wheeling and swinging around there like a fucking wild bitch. Right, come on. Take your fucking kick and get over with. All that for just one hit. That was an absolute waste of my fucking time. Like, just took longer to kill them. for no reason. Did I not get any XP from that? Bounties I meant to go to. No. Alright, we'll go back and do another escalation. See, it says 2,505. Literally didn't give me any XP, did it? I got 3 beasts slayed, so I got the daily done. I don't know what that means, if it gives you any XP or anything, or what's the point. Go and pet the dog. Go and see the next one next time. They're the worst cards you can get, like, just don't give you anything decent. Maybe it's because it's low level anyway, so. just stops shy of...
You earned your pay on that one, Skipper.
He stops shy of your friggin' attacks. This is a choice after saying what I said about the cards and the amp. After using the lantern hold, create power circle that grants 30% damage to a slayer within it. Prefers amp owner or lantern hold grants 15% attack speed to all bearers until you take damage. Couldn't get out quick enough because it wasn't far enough dive. Or like a dodge. Every time I get up, they friggin' attack him, I'm getting hit back down again. And I have no energy. Once per round, when you would...
You reached the end of the chain,
Captain. Right into it. Did you see that? I dive right into it. This one would have been easier to kill, but I'll get out of the way first.
That's a victory, Skipper. Nothing else turning up on the scanners. Let's get that charged aether and get out.
Get any XP in that one.
rotate your hips and shoulders to take your head off the centre line and lock. Never take your head. Keep your head stop. Round. You sign. Follow me.
Oh, bounties. Do you know what I actually like? The fact that you don't get very many bounty points. With a blaze weapon. You know, so you run out of bounty points, you can't get the cards, so you can't get the extra XP, but it's just another task you don't have to deal with. I got the XP there from them, that card. But you don't get the XP from killing the... or slaying the beasts. Ah. So I can get the XP from the cards. The bounties, but I don't get the XP. So you don't get the bonus XP from slaying. In the escalations. You go check it here and see. Right, let's go. Everybody's over here. No? Not a good start. Fuck's oh my good fuck. You got me. Congratulations, you fucking whack ball bag. You got fucking lucky. Look at that, I beat the shit out of you. What's that? I'm beating the fuck out of you? Huh? Eh? What happened there? What the fuck happened there? You big bitch!
What happened? What happened? You have to do all your wee fucking shitty moves now? Your wee fucking beams and shit? Come on. Come on. No, no, not working. Oh, what a shocker. Ah, you fucking wank stain. Your mother should have fucking scooped you out when you were fucking spawned. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Aye. Aye, see? Fuck off. Why is it taking so long to break one bit of its health when you can get its health right down? Is this armored health or something? Is that what that health is? Is that extra armored health? As usual, I'm always late to the party. Seems like I'm having a good time over here with this fucking bitch too.
Did get XP for that too. Doesn't matter which way I dive when it comes to them birds. Fucking every time I get up, I'm fucking getting knocked back down again. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Fuck's sake, can we ever get off the ground? Look, I just get to the fucking thing and I'm down again. I can't even put my fucking thing in there. I dived out of the way and I still got hit. Okay. and see what everybody else is doing here. I got hit 3 times there. Trying to get up. And again. I healed up before fuck got up. Fucking bastards. my god. Getting tired of these blasts and then I'm putting the fucking thing out to stop getting blasted and then it doesn't fucking, it's fucking pointless putting it out. I can't get there. Look at this. Ah, fuck. Fucking just moves an inch away and then fucking you can't hit it. Put your fucking wine and just fucking die, will you, big fucking bitch? Fuck up about it. Fucking asshole. Knock, 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 down, 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 down. Fucking thing doesn't even want to fucking raise people or nothing. Jump, jump, jump. Spinny, spinny, spinny. Don't fucking die now. You fucking owe me more than fucking just dying that quick. You fucking owe me more. An asshole. Didn't realize this is a game about how many times you can get knocked down. No sympathy for it. Don't give a fuck. Fucking big piece of fucking shit. In fact, if I could put it in more pain, I fucking would. Don't go dying on me now, eh? About 100 there XP for that. Nearly done. Only need like 24 or 26 XP. Now it's maxed. me done now for that. The XP. Get any of the other challenges done? No. Chalk and frost. Then I'll try moving over to hammers, doing hammers next. Yeah, that's the big cheater. It's a big cheater cat thing. Cheats when it tries to hit you. Right, got things to do. So next time it'll be I'm going to change over to the change my equipment to this one, the hammer, and see how it goes with that equipment. Still don't have much friggin' crafting stuff, look.
Yes, this ought to do the trick. Stay healthy, dear.
So, how do you get to the training ground here? Training grounds. XXXYXXXXYYY Hold Y. Not long here. While sprinting, press Y. While jumping, press X. Lunging strike. This is while sprinting, press Y. No, while jumping. That's it. It wants me to do both. And strike it. It's different. Instead of Y, it's X. And with the sword, it's spinny attacks. With the hammer, it's the shooting. I'm gonna leave it there. Thanks if there's any follows. I'm on YouTube, I'm on X or Twitter, and check out a Rank 1 Global profile if you wanna upload all your games as a library. It's down below on the channel there. If you want, there's an app for it as well. You can get it on your phone, you can get it on your PC as a or laptop or whatever, or tablet. What else is there? Check out all the different links there. I have all additional links as well on the channel. I appreciate anything that I get. Anybody's willing to chat or whatever. You know, about this game, about any of the games I play. And if you're watching, just thanks for being around. You know, you don't need to say anything. You just, again as well, comment on the YouTube channel, on the YouTube stuff. I have checked out all the other guys that's been commenting as well, that has subscribed to me, or followed, or whatever you want to call it. And game your content, as I say. Keep it up. Joy. Take care.